About to go green. Stay focused.
I'll warm up the brakes a little.
Pace car is off.
Very close all around.
Right side, clear. Car right. Go on the left. Clear.
Water says clear, you move over. Oh no, oh no, oh no, ah, fuck. Oh my god. What a wreck.
Looks like your car is stoked. You'll need a tow back to pit lane. Press and hold the reset button and we'll come and get you.
Oh, she broke. She real broke. Slotted in here. It worked out for me. Aston Martin. Oh, he lost it already from there. This guy just didn't look. It's a fucking 12 car. I tried to slow down and go to the right. Fucking hell. You try to be heads up. You try to avoid wrecks. And then the person behind you just plows into you. Classic. And this mangled thing. That ain't right. Good luck, everybody. Have fun. That's my cheery voice.
Yeah, bub. My first race in a long time ago.
Oh god.
What?
My first race was in a long time ago, I think he said. So. Hooray. So glad he's right next to me. Yeah.
Buona suerte. Good luck.
Buona suerte.
Buona suerte.
We need to remember we're in a D series class, or we're in a D class series rather. I hate this guy. I like that there's separate lanes on Summit Point. Not that anybody fucking obeys them. On the formation lap, at least. Can't tuck up to this guy because he keeps brake checking. Oh, the guy in front of him is too. Can we start the race, please? Your fucking rejoins. So glad I got a 0x out of that. These cars break their wheels so easily. Or rather, this car does at least. Oh my god, cars are everywhere. Cars are everywhere.
Go left. Keep going. Oh. Clear.
God.
You two must thought you're the only ones on the track, I guess.
Come on, thank you, I.
Wow, the Aston is so much faster in a straight line. 1 minute 25.536. Yep. That was inevitable.
Clear.
Man,
what are you doing, man? This is, man.
God. What are you doing? Let's go straight. This is a gaggle. We're in a big gaggle.
Good battle, Alec.
Flap two. Don't start saying good battle. Oh shit, it's flap four, never mind. Well, still got 10 minutes left.
1:14.097.
Porsche's got losing it. What? You good, bro? He just cut the corner entirely. Yeah, he definitely got a slowdown. This green Porsche is trying to defend both sides. Who's gonna win this? Inside's gonna back out. But now,
I don't actually get in touch. Far, you are far from me.
And see up your exhaust. Come here. To it. Closer this time, but I think he's got me on the straight.
1:14.
A lot of smoke. Now we're leaning on the fronts a little hard. 5 minutes to go.
1 minute 14.332.
Held it. Drive your car. Come on, X. Oh, damn it. Ooh, you'll switcheroo, let's go! Ah! God damn it! So close. Can't quite make it around the outside. Damn. Yeah, I got caught up in Vibe's fight. A lot of cars in a row, though. Got a little greedy on the brakes there. Everybody settled down for the most part.
1 minute 14.814.
That car's having a rough time. Keeps getting that off track. Good lap. For me at least. Let's see.
14.0.
PB. Oh god, what a gaggle. I'm stuck at the end of it. Yeah, this car's is faster in the teardrop section. But not on the streets. Impression I got at least. Really only those two overtaking possibilities here.
Good race, man.
Oh, we made a mistake. He made a mistake. Oh, so did I. Oh man.
There's the flag. It's over. Better schedule some testing. We'll get them next time.
Whoa.
Well, that's an unfortunate 4X. I was going to say thanks for the clean racing.
I don't even know. I don't even know what to say about that. That was a lot.
Most normal people slow down a little bit after the finish line.
I don't think you should slow down after the finish line. Because some people are still racing on the line.
Anyway, you had a whole track to your left, and you ran over me. Give me a 4X after the finish. Maybe you should pay attention.
Okay, shut up. Yeah. You're wrong, bud. It's an interesting gaggle, but I think we've pretty much stayed in the same line for the most part. That red car made up a couple positions, I think. And that green Porsche was the stopper in the bottle. He made a mistake coming out of here. Touch the grass. I gotta run on the inside of him. Went way too deep.
He was gonna try to take the inside, but I caught it mid-corner right in front of him. I had to just block him. And he just bumped me out of the way. I mean, but like there was nothing. There was nothing that was gonna happen there. Like, there was nothing I could do. It was a 7 and 8 car. 7 and 8 car fighting for what, 12? 13. Yeah, 12. Great. That was a fun race. But yeah, I just have no pace in GT4s, ever. They are kind of slow. They're just road cars.